Hello everyone, I am Sarita Pamnani, your Jolly Phonics teacher. Before we start the new letter, let's revise previous one. Letter C, K. C, K. Make the same sound. K, 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 K. Letter E. Letter E. E, E, E. Okay, now it's time to start the third letter of second group, letter H. Letter H. Let's start with a short story. A school conducted a race competition. Helen and Harry participated in hopping race. Mr. Henry started the race and he waved his hat in the air and shouted, 1, 2, 3 and go. Helen and Harry hopped as fast as they could, but as it was very hot day, so Harry hopped and puffed like okay. So the action of letter H is and sound. Let's see how to write letter H on red and blue line. Corresponding to the pictures, okay? What's this? Hen. H, hen. What's this? Kite. Is it related to letter H? No. So we cross out the picture. What's this? Horse. Horse. There is silent E in the last. What's this? Hand. H, h, hand. Now, blend the words with me. Ho, e, m, hen. Ho, e, m, hen. Ho, a, hat. Ho, a, hat. Ho, e, ho, hip. Ho, e, ho, hip. Ho, e, his. Ho, e, his. Let's sing a song. I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. I like to hop, hop, hop all around. I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. So, that's all for today. See you in my next video with another letter.